You know, area shelters fill up whenever bitter cold like this hits Green Country. Only not everyone who walks through the doors is homeless. Tonight, 2 Works 2 reporter Tony Russell takes us to Muskogee, where a shelter there is keeping its doors open for anyone who needs warmth for the night.
The Gospel Rescue Mission is a fixture in the Muskogee community, open for nearly 9 decades.
I know from firsthand experience, being out in the cold, it sucks. And see that there's people that's willing to give you somewhere to sleep and get warm for the night and warm the next day, it means a lot to someone.
When the temperatures dip below freezing, the rescue mission serves everyone needing to escape the cold.
A lot of people don't realize that anybody, you know, that when it gets really cold, maybe they don't have heat in their home or they could be traveling through.
The shelter says when last night's cold front pushed through, at least 8 people stayed the night for warmth.
There are probably people out there tonight that don't have any heat in their homes, right here in Muskogee. So there's all kinds of folks that could be at risk tonight.
For people already in the shelter, they'll help those coming in from the cold get a place to rest.
It still shows that a lot of people out there care. People care online. Everybody says people don't really care, but there's a lot of them out there that care.
The shelter wants everyone to know its doors are open.
If they think there's a chance that somebody is out there in the cold, to get them over as quickly as possible.
In Muskogee, Tony Russell, 2 Works 2 You.